Hey guys, YouTubers, crazy people, awesome people, weirdos, and others. Today I told you guys we're going to be talking about Assassin's Creed 3. Oh yeah. If you guys don't know, if you haven't played it, the hell is wrong with you? Game's awesome, man. I mean, you know, the Assassin's Creed franchise as a whole, it's just an amazing, amazing game experience from, you know, I can't even, if you haven't played Assassin's Creed, I mean, you live in bedrock or you live under a rock, I mean, you know what I'm saying? I don't know about you, but basically, you know, in the newest Assassin's Creed 3, you go back and forth as Desmond Miles, who is, what you might want to call Neo, you know, before he goes into the Matrix, and then you're Connor. That'd be you in the Matrix. And, you know, the action is amazing, the fighting is amazing. The fact that you can craft weapons from animals you actually hunt, you know what I'm saying? You skin a deer, you make something out of it, eat it, you know, you can sell it, you can trade it, I mean, you can... There's so much to do. There's hunting, and the hunting isn't even annoying. You know what I'm saying? It's not like, oh, I gotta hunt another freaking bear, fucking yogi. You know what I mean? It's like you actually want to do it. It's fun. You can sneak up on animals, different tactics. You can bait them. You can put traps. Come back later. I mean, the exploration in this game is ridiculous. You know, Assassin's Creed uses a system where you go and you locate different perches, different, you know, crazy spots on the map that are hard to get to, you know, because you have to use your skills on the climbing trees, rocks, you have to use strategy on how you're going to get up to these certain vantage points, is what they're called, and when you get a vantage point, you see more of the map, it shows you more of the map, and just getting those vantage points, just running around in the open woods, you know, jumping off waterfalls, and climbing in trees like I was a freaking monkey. Pretty awesome. Just the game mechanics make it really fun. The story in this game is ridiculous. You know, this Assassin's Creed, you know, was kind of supposed to be the end of all into Assassin's Creed. It was supposed to be kind of like a, you know, the final chapter. So this is why I wanted to tell you guys why I hadn't played it yet, because the fact is I'm a huge Assassin's Creed fan and I didn't want it to end. You know what I mean? Like, I didn't want to play the game and then just know, like, that's it, the game's over. You know, you just... Because there's nothing like the feeling when you first get an Assassin's Creed game and you go through the city and you see just how alive it is and how exact it is to the history. I mean, Boston and the cities, the churches, the buildings, the information, the content in this game is just off the hook. The developers put so much time into this game, guys. I mean, it's not some game that, you know, they're just throwing it at you, trying to get your money, you know? It's freaking... It's a game that you will want to keep forever. I mean, besides the amazing online, it has multiplayer. But anyways, the reason I didn't play is because I didn't want my whole Assassin's Creed dream to end. I didn't want to know that this is the last game. I'm never going to play as Ezio or Altair or Connor or anybody, you know what I mean? So I put off the game, you know, I played it almost 80% done, and then I didn't finish it for like almost more than half a year. You know, I had my friend Michael, he would always tell me like, are you serious, dude? You still haven't beat it? I'm like, dude, I can't say goodbye yet, you know? I can't RIP to the AC, you know, the brotherhood and everything. So basically what I'm trying to tell you guys is that, Assassin's Creed 3. You guys need to go out and play it. Ridiculous. You have no idea what you're missing out on. So I'm playing it. I'm going to beat it. I have a little bit more left in the game. And, I'm going to be taping it. So you guys are going to check that out. But, you know, I just didn't want to beat the game. You know, the game's been out so long. And I still haven't beat it because... It's like my baby, you know, so. Anyways, guys, I'm going to be uploading the game footage of those real soon, so stay tuned to check them out. If you haven't played Assassin's Creed 3, then you know, we'll go through it together. But if you guys like the video, hit the like button. I think it's up there, boom. And if you want to see more, then subscribe. You guys know how to do that. Oh yeah.